that sounded awkward. I'm just gonna do the whole thing again.
Hi guys, my name is Nadine. I'm a second year materials student, and today I'm going to be telling you why I chose engineering.
My main reason of why I chose engineering was my interest in planes. When I was younger, my parents would take me to the viewing point at YVR Airport, and we would watch the airplanes take off and land for hours. I became interested in rockets and space. I can easily say that my two favorite movies are Interstellar and The Martian. Another reason of why I chose engineering was for my love of math and sciences. All throughout high school, math was one of my strongest subjects, so when it came down to choosing what I wanted to do in university, I knew I wanted to do something to do with math. As for the sciences, physics was my favorite because of the labs that we did in the classes. One of my favorite labs was building a bridge made of popsicle sticks. The whole building process is what sparked my curiosity of pursuing engineering.
After first year, I started setting goals for myself that I wanted to fulfill throughout my years here at UBC. One of my goals was to join a design team. Luckily enough, this year I joined UBC Rocket. This design team focuses on rocketry and aerospace. Another one of my goals is to get a co-op job with an aerospace or Boeing company. And lastly, my biggest goal is to receive my Iron Ring.
I hope you enjoyed getting to know me better. Thanks for watching.